MCA wa municipality Caleb Mutethia augite kuri na bata ya atongeria bonde ba Meru kwitha mwena gocho angerekana ya thina ire gukunjirwa kagitene gaka kirirwangirwo gima augite kuri na kinya ubatu bwa sibitari cha level 4 na 5 witia egoro kwithirwa ire rungu rwa thirikari nene akiuga county ire nyinge ni ire miburu ne mirigo jwa utungata muthumruki ari nante tweje nkuruki
MC wa municipality kali Mutethia uraginya weno wa mkarikiti wa committee of finance ndene mbunge ya Meru awithinani kuna kitumiki kilele mono atongide bonde nene kaunti Meru kujamwe na kwa alire mandu jagi wa kumwa mwiri injire mwe kuri ya mwri mojuju.
That we know your health, it is not just on one person, it is on MCA saki, it is on governor aki, it is a Meru County problem and it is touching on all the leaders, elected leaders of Meru. It is touching on the senator, it is touching on the women rep, air touch on the governor, air touch on the MCA and the MP. So all these leaders, tubati tukarendi na tuitikanirie thinera I Meru, tugat pointing fingers to get the neura, even if it calls for a round table. Among all these leaders, tukarendi tumea thinera held the Meru in IRA, we sit all of us, at the status na tuitire status kuira chio tuitha tukarendi tuthire thine miru ya health tuna ndima tuja jangi jendera ge no tuendelee thine health ira iona arua we are affecting the same person who voted the MP, who voted the senator, who voted the women lab ni nyolo mvutire noro vutire governor ni nya president is affected by this problem that we have in Meru.
Ala gwete nandi kulingana na mgomo jaje tena mbere jwa ligitani sibitari nene level 5 ni dutena thi nene ne ara aji baraba ingebe kutho bakithangika.
That situation is sibitari ma sibitari ni inginya kashoti na thinare ere ima daktari cha trombi gwete kaniria ni executive mostly on their welfare na mantoje ujangi jaje obakoni. Lakini ndogi kabambije ni andres kintu kikimbuge ala still mitiwiri alaku kuraka kuitikanirwa, it's important. Executive itikanirwa na mandaktari nuntu mtu rio kumia ni mtu wandhiguru. Mtu aleto uba atume ya sibitari ni ingi, atumbu kutumikiru oburu. Ajibetu ba cancer patient, baratu inabo. Nyabu ngu ibo safa mono, batume nya nao, where to end, kaina situation ni ka end. Kuku keja kuhithiru wa kue u, daktari, bombo kuatanira na waliruaru yo ilingidwa ibu imono nuntu tukombo save akariba Meru. Situation ira yalea ite ku affect municipality yake. In fact it affect the entire county.
Na wendibu hao na andiku wambikana niruariru mbekuretwa thirikari nene juke mantujo kibawo mwiri nuntu thirikari cha county ira nyingi ni kudangika ni mbeti nyingi ni kuendekana ni kenda kutikira kuinorungika kilu angiru kibawo mwiri.
I think the crisis ya health it is the to a Meru County, and nobody should lie to me that the Neratu in your health, it lies just to Meru County. It is a national problem, and now it's time to aridia health, uratu kuaridia kidomo. Kidomo ki and a national government. Ito bati uchuria that, and it is the high time to edekaniria that even health, being one of the most fundamental services, iratu offer nyayongwa international. Nuntu naandita iratu kaitha the kuna back and forth. Na dineje tu kona e cut across the country. Na ruwa bagomete Meru, ruju kiwa bagoma Nyeri, bagoma Machakos. So it is a problem that is recurring day and night. Let us have this discussion openly. To the Canadian health should not stop being devolved near the national function like education. Kenda that way to offer just to there are either levels. Together level 5, levels 4, to the national. Dispensaries, it will came bio, it will county government. Lakini tuarikira the counties as they are. Na itu kuona dhinei ni kubare mera, tumbi kuenda and tupetupe inyairu na service.
Muthuri Mrioki, World TV, Mutirijwa Kanga.